sorry.
There they are, the balcony moment. The King and Queen are on the balcony with the royal family.
And the cheer told us everything, because they, I think, saw them coming and emerging through those double glass doors before we were aware of them. And they are flanked there by... Isn't that nice? They are flanked by the young pages, all eight of them, that held their cloaks. Those are the youngsters that are standing next to the King.
Have a listen to that cheer.
Prince William just coming out to the King's right.
That is a lovely moment. The pages who
Isn't
held
that?
The robes and escorted the King, helped escort the King.
Yes.
This first wave just a moment ago from the King, newly crowned.
Some of them singing the national anthem, I can hear.
Here we go. There's Charlotte, Louis there, having a bit of a pop.
He's not looking very happy, is he? And still there are crowds in the mall that probably can't even see what is happening on the balcony.
The royal family might stay there for a little while. But the royal balcony now full, from left to right. And they are, as you predicted correctly, Angela, all members of the working royal
yes.
family. Which means Prince Harry's not there.
No, he's not. He's probably on his way to Heathrow, as we suspected, if he wants to get home in time for bedtime for the children. And I think that while that's wonderful for him as a father, I do think it is such a shame that those children were not here to see their grandfather crowned king. They may well have been watching on television in America, but my goodness, what it would have meant to them if they had been able to be here and see for themselves.
Of course.
And meet the rest of their family, meet their cousins.
I think there's an interesting framing that we're watching here, Angela, of the King and Queen, obviously, right in the centre there, but not in shot any other members of the royal family that we can see there.
No.
It's the pages flanking them.
Yes.
So we don't have Prince William, we don't have any of the young princes or princesses. That is the royal couple. It is them now. This
yes.
is their reign.
And you've got William right at the end of the line of the young pages with Catherine beside him. Louis having a good point look and Charlotte having a wave at people.
Three cheers.
Yes.
Have a listen.
I think that'll happen throughout the time they stay there. It'll run as a wave through the crowds. Princess Anne in the background there, still in her military uniform.
The King there is looking to the heavens, I guess reflecting on the fact that it is now absolutely
yes.
starting to rain as
is
well.
Is it? Oh, and wanting to make sure that they'll be able to have the flypast. There's a,
here come the helicopters.
This is the start of it.
Start of the flypast.
The start of the flypast. Yes. Oh, well, the bad weather means that they've reduced the amount of aircraft we're going to see. They've got the helicopters. It'll be wonderful if we see the Spitfires, because the crowd always cheer for the Spitfires.
It may well just be too grey. It's mm-hmm. certainly the cloud has come down a little.
Yes.
This is obviously the moment that the family are waiting for as well, the flyover.
And I know they'll certainly want to see the red arrows, who will usually have red, white and blue smoke, of course, as they come up. What is Louis doing? He's sort of pounding on the top
yeah.
there.
And here come those helicopters, right overhead at this moment. The royals all looking to the sky as they pass over.
So what else will we get, I wonder? Yes. 16 of the helicopters, and all of them look to be in the flypast.
Now, in one of those helicopters is an Australian from the Royal Australian Navy, Lieutenant David Cochrane, who is in a Merlin Mark II helicopter. He's one of the crew members. There is an Australian who was going to be in one of the Boeing planes, but I don't think we're going to see them. But there is an Aussie on board.
In this coronation, it would be rude not to invite them, wouldn't it?
There have been flashes of Australia throughout the whole
Absolutely.
Day. It's been fantastic.
It has.
We are going to see the royal family on the balcony at least once more this year during Trooping the Colour in a couple of weeks' time. So get used to this sight of Charles and Camilla leading the family on this balcony at Buckingham Palace.
And looking so relaxed and happy.
Members of the royal household there too in the background taking a chance to get a photo or two. No doubt some of the official photographers. Not too many waves from Camilla, but she's certainly taking it in. Do you know what I think she is? She's being so careful with that crown.
Yes.
She's just not wanting to move any large gestures.
No.
This is the red arrows coming through now.
Coming.
You can barely see them through the cloud, but
they're
there.
Here they come. Look at this.
Yes. Well, they're making an effort to have those plumes of smoke in red, white, and blue, aren't they?
Yep.
Here they come. Oh, yes. Well, I tell you, a fly past in Britain wouldn't be complete without them, would it? I don't know that the crowds can see them that well. Or are they just a long way away still?
They're on their way. Here they come down the mouth.
Yes. Ah, the crowds are all turning towards them. Oh, there they go.
What a sight.
Tough job being a Sunday tabloid news editor in London trying to pick the image of the day, but those red arrows are certainly up there.
Yes, and I noticed the King was not keen to put his head back to do this, to look at them, just in case it toppled off.
Ah, but a wonderful burst of colour in the sky as well.
And here's the national anthem.
Yes. Thousands of them still in the mall.
The pages now departing the balcony.
And Prince Louis putting out something, having a good wave as well, along with Princess Charlotte.
See, Charlotte has got the royal wave down to a fine tee, hasn't she?
And that view down the mall from the balcony is a view that Charles will have seen so many times over the course of his lifetime, probably about 100 times, but he's never seen it as king.
No, this time it's for him. And he's the one who is the last one to leave.
That's lovely, the king just waiting that final moment there.
Yes.
One last wave.
There. He'll be back, though. I don't think that'll be the only time he'll come out onto the balcony, I'm sure, because this crowd is not going to disperse. This crowd is going to want them to come back.
Ah, so like a rock and roll encore. You think they'll come out again?
I think they will. I think the crowd will... Oh, I don't know. They are walking away. They are walking away, but there are those at the back that may still come.
So should we start a chant of "We want more"?
I have a feeling they may. They may put that chant up. We want the king.
Well, what an incredible moment, a moment in history, as the royal family returns back inside Buckingham Palace. The newly crowned king his queen now, not queen consort, his queen, Camilla, by his side.
Yes.
Angela Rippon's got some money on the fact the king will come back out again. I don't think he will.
You don't?
Nope. But then again, I've been proven wrong.
What, he's going to go in and put his slippers on and that's it?
Well, Princess Anne said, we do know what he's like after all these years, and that would be his style, perhaps.
Well, maybe. But I don't know. You see, there are a lot of people at the front here moving away, which means there's room for the ones who are still in the mall to come forward. Yeah. And I think as long as those crowds stay there, I think the king will feel that he will need to come out again and be seen. I really do.
Well, if the cheer keeps going, maybe they will. Yes. He'll be pretty keen to get that crown. And certainly by the look of Camilla's face, she'll be pretty happy to get those crowns off their heads at some stage or other. And as Hugh was explaining before too, there's now...
How much money did you put on it? Oh, it's off tape. It's off tape.
Oh, it's not. There you go. It's a tape turnaround.
Oh, it's a tape. It's not live. Well, I still think he's going to do it.
Oh, there you go. No, look, they're getting everyone in place to get out of here, and they've struck up the band. So
no.
The action replay caught us out.
No, it's going to happen again. I'm pretty sure.
That's like when you think Australia's got another wicket and they haven't. It's just a replay. That's what happens. Oh, well, Angela's optimistically...
Oh, look, the doors are opening.
Hang on.
Here they come.
Hang on.
Here they go.
Hang on.
It's
them. Angela Rippon, you are on the money. Here they are, the king and queen again.
How much did you put on it?
I didn't put anything on it. I should have put a tenner on it, shouldn't I? This isn't a replay, is it?
This is the real thing. See, turn around. You can actually look.
There you go. There.
Should we give them away?
We should.
Angela, if we can give them away.
We should wave as well.
Here we go.
There we go.
We'll give them away.
And he's waving back to us. But you see, isn't that lovely? It's just the two of them now. Don't go back in yet.
Did I just hear a shout of give her a kiss from the crowd?
That's what they usually do at weddings, isn't it?
And the boys come back out.
And the boys are coming back. No, they'll be there for a while.
Well, I think they have to, because they have to pick up the trail, the train, the robe behind him.
Yeah, so
they can't move without them. What a lovely moment.
And what a great reward for all those people who've been camping out, some of them for a week,
very
in the rain today.
They don't want them to go.